Hey,
whoa. Can you turn the high end in the monitors down? Do you have that capacity? Sorry, everybody, but you know how this is. Is that too much? Is it too much to say, can you turn the high end? Usually people say, let me turn the monitors up or down. Is it too much to say?
Yeah. Turn the monitors down a little, though.
Hey, yo, so I just have to ask everyone really quick. Are you aware of the level of beatbox or musicianship that exists in Baltimore City these days? It's kind of crazy right now. It's kind of ill. You got, well, Chuck the Maddox has been holding down for a very, very long time in Baltimore City. Chucky Ducky. Ooh, that's me, okay. What's up?
Should we have this discussion right now?
What's up?
Should we, since, I mean, is it a good time to have it?
What's the discussion?
Since there's a lot of vocalists in the place.
What's the discussion?
The discussion about should you cover your mic or not.
Oh.
It might be causing the feedback.
Well, I mean, we got these instrumental mics over here, so.
Okay.
Yeah. Max Beats.
I'm sorry.
No. Max Beats has been holding down Washington, D.C. for a minute and a half.
Yeah!
It's now, who's that? Mark? Oh, I thought that was Jamal for a minute.
Rapping for Jamal.
So, kinda, yeah, he's been around too much. So, you happen to have two of the very best professional beatboxers in the state of Maryland, but also not in the state of Maryland, but also along the East Coast and the United States of America. So, you're about to witness something.
Into the Caribbean?
Sure, yeah.
Partially.
I was gonna say like Mars and Jupiter.
Word.
Because the last time I was there beatboxing, I was kicking ass. Jupiter was like, son.
So I'm not even gonna get in on the set. I'm gonna let these two gentlemen work it out. I'ma step off. But yeah, give them one more round of applause. Two of the very finest, Max Beast and Chuck the Maddox. I'ma go sit in the front and nerd out. Watch this shit.
It's about to get crazy in here. You may get served! You all may get served.
Resurrector and in the dance of life.
All night though.
the Mad Hawk Show. My name is Max. Max Ben, thank you very much. I think that's probably, we want to keep this thing moving.
Max Ben.
Yes. Thank you very much. Next, coming up next, who's coming up next? Who's coming up next?
I'm not really sure who's coming up next. Just, we don't want to see anything else. We'll see you guys do it all night long. One more time, y'all. Max Beats. Chuck the Mad Ox, also DJing. I turned your volume down too, Chuck. So this guy here travels around the globe.